Yo. Sherwind, see?
Why is the hatred between India and Pakistan? Why is the state in my country? Why is the eagle and the serpent? Why is the term swadesh? Why is the selfishness? Why is the borders? Why is the fear to cross the border? Why is the telling people to cross the border? Why is the enemyship between India and Pakistan?
Once upon a time in 1947, Britishers divided the Indian and the Muslim majority Pakistan, Hindu majority Hindustan, and accepted the division because they thought we were getting freedom from the Britishers. But we didn't realize they will lose the unity of freedom. That wrote the partition, partition started the war against India for Jammu and Kashmir. It is known as Kashmir War. What you don't know was the pressure in Kashmir is the most pressure than the lives of many people around the world. Usually Kashmir should be cool and peaceful, but due to the war it became hot and fearful. Everyone in that place lost its fear after. They don't know when Pakistan will bomb one of them. If it does, no one can stop us. Killing them. But before that, I wanna know, why is this fucking hatred, man? I mean, play fucking Dwesh.
India and Pakistan, ke beech mein kyun? Mera desh kyun? Ego jaise desh kyun? Swadesh kyun? Swarth hai sabke border kyun? Border cross karne mein dar kyun? Cross karne walon ka puchh kyun? India and Pakistan, shatru kyun?
Hindustan, Pakistan, Kashmir, detne kyun? हिंदुस्तान पाकिस्तान कश्मीर पर लड़ रहे जैसे जो ब्रिटिश ने पाप की जागी पर लड़ रहे कश्मीर अवाम ने कब्जा तब से जुनून तबाही लाते ना तबाही कश्मीर से पाकिस्तान क्या करेगा फिर से निर्माण करेगा क्या निर्माण करेंगे बस कौन रहेगा वहाँ लोगों को निर्यात कराया क्या कई ओर से आई नीड से उनको वर्तमान क्षेत्रफल की जनसंख्या काफी हो बिना किसी को डर जी सकते हैं पर वे जीना नहीं चाहते किसी को भी जीने नहीं देते वे हर रोज युद्ध ही चाहते हैं कभी भी पूरा ब्रह्मांड को अशुद्ध कर देते हैं.
You know what? India and Pakistan got independence from British, not from each other. India and Pakistan are still dependent with each other like two feathers of a bird known as Jammu and Kashmir. For the freedom to Jammu and Kashmir, both India and Pakistan should leave.